Roderick, welcome to the big family of Olympiakos. What are your personal targets with the biggest team in Greece, having won already 44 championships in its long history?
Yeah. First of all, I'm very honored to be here. My objectives it's to put the club where he deserves to be, to become champions again, to come to the Champions League. To help the team achieve that goals and to the fans as well. It's most important.
Are you looking forward to playing in Karaiskaki Stadium, one of the hottest stadiums in Europe?
I heard a lot of things, but I will experience in first person, and I'm very excited to play in there.
And finally, would you like to send a message to the fans of Olympiakos?
To continue to support the team, because the team always need you. And together we are stronger, and we will come back like champions again.